Brynn, you've gotten even more plants?
Why, yes. Thank you for noticing. I was keeping them in the barracks, but I was told that was a waste of equipment space.
Nothing wrong with trying to brighten up Sentinel HQ.
I tried the morale boost argument. It didn't go well.
Isn't growing all these a lot of work?
Oh, you have no idea. The watering schedules alone. And I have to stop people from stealing them to impress their dates.
Stealing? From you?
All the time.
Your dates must be impressed with this, though.
Oh, no, I don't date. It's not my thing.
Gotcha. Well, thanks for telling me about your gardening, Brynn.
I admit, it's nice to have someone actually inquire. I mean, you usually do, about everything. But still nice.
The Legionnaire's answer to Tarsis, it could be that completing her trials might open all of their tombs at once. Dealt with. Good. Oh, look, is that a hatch? It must lead to tunnels below. If you're going in, be ready for anything. Watch yourself. They must be following someone. Stand strong, or we may draw their leader's attention.
Fast best of luck.
call that a job well done.
Thank you.
Multiple Dominion signatures. They're around here. The Dominion's mucking around with that Titan. Quick, get rid of their machines! If they want death and destruction, waking a Titan would do it. They're close to waking the Titan! We need to hurry! It's starting to stir. Titan's waking up. You won't go back down without a fight.
Thank you.
Clinton! Oh, this is wonderful! contacted us for help regarding a missing agent of hers in the area.
Freelancer, I got more trouble on the way. We need to break through.
Scorpions, won't take much to set them off.
Is complete. You are worthy. Enter, aspirant, and greet the Guardian.
That's the third tomb. Just one left. You know, I'll admit, I'm shocked that Princess Zim's info was any good.